initially just meeting in bars and knowing each other through friends. One of them took us to a movie and said, and told Rachna, I want you to meet this guy. I think you'll be right for each other.
We went to watch Om Shanti Om. He was with another friend of mine. We introduced us, and I never thought much of him then. It was 2007.
We didn't meet again for another year, and then another friend said the exact same thing. And then again, didn't meet for another year. And then when we did meet, I was in London, she was in New York, and then, you know, it wasn't very easy. But once we started dating, we realized immediately that this is something really special.
Initially, when we started going out, I remember thinking, wow, this guy contains a whole universe inside him that I've yet to discover.
She understands me better than anybody else and brings a sense of honesty to me.
I love him very much and I'm really happy to be marrying him. He's like the nicest guy with the biggest heart. Now I'm gonna cry.
Live in the moment, live like no fear, kind of like just be completely present with each other and just present all the time. I think that's the best advice I could give.
Red blush in your makeup pouch because Rosie's gonna out rose you otherwise. Run fast for your mother, run fast for your father.
And he allows me that. And that's what I love the most about our relationship.